Ryan Frizzell and the other Corvette from Action Express rolling down pit road. See that in the box on the left as you watch the action. And a Pacelli off in turn one. Extensive damage to the left side of that Ferrari.
You just could hear Giuseppe Ricci from up in the tower here. Oh my God, this team is just, I mean.
Wow, that's a big
having
hit.
A hard
oh,
oh no, that is.
That was the 30 Momo entry in the GT Daytona category.
Rejoining the track, he got right into the middle of that oncoming traffic. Turn 17, the exit is so committed. You are in a GT car, truly committed. And last thing is probably looking in the mirror for a fraction of a second. You don't expect someone to pull in for the right. Whatever damage was on the 62 is now being compounded into real damage.
56 BMW with a problem as well. You see the damage to the bodywork on the front there, and that's more than just bodywork, I think. Like suspension damage, you can't re-enter like that. You just can't do it.
Well, it's funny, because when I was talking to people about traffic, the obvious traffic that people talk about is the inexperienced guys. Hugely experienced guy here, and that is just you just don't do that. You know, there's nothing, the risk reward, there's no upside to that. He's already had an incident. He's already going to the pits. To wait until it's truly clear.
Let's focus on BMW here, Tommy, because I really hope that is, you know, he obviously hard on the left. Oh, look, as he rejoins here.
And he's just targeting up the air.
It's not turning well, and he pulls literally into the middle of the racetrack.
Yeah.
At the exit to one of the highest speed corners on the track.
Door exposed.
Yep, door exposed. And Dirk Werner in the BMW, in the 56 BMW, he was running in fifth. You see the Momo GTD entry. So, how's it
self-inflicted? He got crossed up and he overcorrected and it went in on the right. But I mean, I believe. I'm not throwing him under the bus there, but it was a spin.
The odd thing to me was there was a lot of motion in the back end of the 62 when it went in from the first look that we had.
Yeah, I really feel sorry for the number 30 Momo car there, because he tried at the as he's going right to the exit, he tucked it to try and not track out.
She tried. That's Christina.
Well, you know, thanks for that, Tommy.
take a look at the 62 again. It could just be the motion in the back. Yeah, it's not as much motion as I thought it was. I think you were right, Justin. I think it
stepped out on him.
It just stepped on him and it hooked.
Yeah. Remember, that is when you get it right, your car's good.
I was trying
it's
to
such
get
a
benefit
fun
of the doubt.
Corner. And I was just double guessing myself as well.
That's a scary thought. You're really humping through there. And so it's very possible that T.